Hi, cocktail connoisseur. So, welcome back to the famous first floor and the room. So, actually, here what we try to serve again, we serve classic cocktails mostly, but we try a little bit twisted and give to our guests a little bit surprise and excitement. So, in this case, I'm going to serve one cocktail which is signature of the Clumsies. We call it Eau de Vie Fashioned, and it's existing the menu the last two and a half years. So it's all about fermented ingredients. So what we create in this drink is we try to think and we try to make something which is a gap in the market, let's say. So banana Eau de Vie doesn't exist in the market. It's very difficult, actually, you cannot find it. So we start with the whole fruit, with the whole bananas. So we over ferment the bananas into the fermented cambine that we have in the basement of the Clumsies. So it takes 20-25 days until bananas became totally black outside and inside is over fermented. So the liquid that we collect from this process still have some sweetness, but at the same time a little acidity and all the full flavor of banana. So then we blend it with cognac VS and spiced rum, because in our mind, if banana Eau de Vie exists in the market, they're gonna have some spicy notes, some floral notes, and this kind of flavors. So we blend it, we filter it, and then we balance it with a little bit Vesus. So straight to the mixing glass. Gently stirring. We don't need too much dilution because already have some dilution from the fermented bananas. Two ice balls and then straight to the glass. So this drink have complexity, simplicity. It's very balanced and it's super easy going as well, cocktail. So enjoy it. Yamas. Yeah,